Justin.
Happy holidays, everyone. My name is Breland. I'm super excited to be here. This is my song. It's called Praise the Lord, all right? Praise the Lord for Southern women, Kimmy Engine, crispy chicken. Praise the Lord for East Atlanta, country grandma and banana. Praise the Lord that I got everything I want to need for. I might turn up on Saturday, first night's just on. I praise the Lord. Praise the Lord for out there last night. We need saving in this view. It don't matter how you worship. Good to see all your faces, man. This is so beautiful. This next song is called Here For It.
got one more for you. Sing along if y'all know this one of my favorite Christmas carols.
Bringing this magical train across over 190 communities, raising food, money, and awareness for food insecurities across the nation. And you know what? We couldn't do it without the support of every one of you here. So give yourselves a round of applause. We have raised over $22.5 million. And 5.1 million pounds of food over the last 24 years. If you still have a donation, the food, the van back there will be collecting them. So now I'd like to bring out some special guests, Mayor Tom, and from your food bank, Christine. Come on out. And Mayor, would you like to say a few words?
I would, thank you. Thank you very much for CPKC for making this stop. We weren't sure if it was going to happen again this year, so we're really happy they've come back. And Gurnee doesn't disappoint. It's like a great turnout, as always. And just really wish a Merry Christmas to everybody. And I'd like to introduce Christine. So she's from the Northern Food Bank, and she'd like to say a few things, and also a thank you, I'm sure.
Yeah. Thank you so much. On behalf of the Northern Illinois Food Bank, we'd like to thank the CPKC for their donation today, and all of you for coming out and your donation on behalf of all of our neighbors in Northern Illinois, helping them to thrive. Thank you guys so much.
Also, just one other for the Gurnee Chamber of Commerce for putting on this entire event. Just thank you for that. Thank you, the Gurnee Queens are as well here tonight. So just thank you for, again, for turning out in just great droves. And is there a check that you wanted to show? Oh, I'm sorry.
That's okay. You'd probably rather listen to your mayor. But I am happy to call out CPKC employee with a check for $7,500.
Happy holidays, everyone.